At the Military High Tribunal in Paris, it was the end of the road for ex-General Jouhaud. A court of a vice admiral, three generals, and five civilians tried him on a charge of leading the OAS rebels in Oran. His military career in ruins, whatever the verdict, Jouhaud arrived for the final scenes. He could expect only one sentence, death. A sad end for a once gallant soldier.